When it's all over, and you're in the voting booth on November 3rd, keep this in mind. America is stronger and more prosperous than ever before. And we're at peace. Vote for President Johnson on November 3rd. The stakes are too high for you to stay home.